Hello everyone, today I am going to do weekly love reading for air signs Libra, Aquarius, Gemini from January 24th to January 30th. Let's check the message for air signs general love reading. This is, please keep in mind, okay. The Tower. Ace of Wands, Nine of Wands. Something, because the Tower is very sad moment, is going to be happened, that it is already happened in your relationship. Ace of Wands, truth coming out, but there is new beginning. Definitely Ace of Wands is someone wants new beginning with you, or you want new beginning with him, but the other person, the one person in this connection, is guarded up now, making boundaries. Let's check the clarifying cards to make clear message. Five of Wands, conflicts are going between you and your person, drama is going. Life. Four of Pentacles, someone is stubborn. Ten of Swords, lot of drama is going in your connection right now, because Four of Pentacles is a very stubborn energy. He don't want to offer his pentacle to you, and there are some conflicts. Ten of Swords, one is completely want to give up this connection, Ten of Swords, but there is a small hope, there is for new beginning. Someone wants new beginning, but other person don't want at all. So let's pull some cards from universe. What's the message for air signs? Hangman and the Star. As the other person is thinking spiritually about this connection, thinking a lot, the Star is a hope. Definitely there is hope in this connection, but it will take some time. Things are getting better by the time, but immediate future there is no some good moments or some good change, but it takes some time. After it will, Ace of Wands, new beginning, and the Star, definitely hope. Let's take another card. Yes, the Fool. Yes, definitely there is new beginning. Yes, the Star, but it will take some time. In the starting of the week it should be some conflicts, Tower moment, but at end of the week it will be okay. It will be new beginning is there. Ace of Wands, new beginning, the Fool, new beginning, Ace of Wands, truth coming out, and there will be new beginning. Yes. So this is the reading for air signs. So please do subscribe my channel, please do support me, like and comment on comment section, please. Bye.